The call was made by Santo Asimwe, the World Food Programme Associate, during a briefing at Nachivale Refugee Settlement Camp in Isinjiri District. He called for $79 million funding to save refugees. According to Asimwe, refugees in settlements are bound to face a number of catastrophes if resources are not availed to save the situation.
WFP is funded up to about 31%. And as I mentioned earlier, the needs are many and they are increasing every other day. And these needs are further compounded by the worsening climate every other time. And therefore, if no urgent action is taken today, we are going to see millions of refugees, including, by the way, their hosts, starving to death.
Uganda hosts around 1.5 million refugees. Those that directly get support from the World Food Program total up to 1.4 million refugees. Isinjiri District hosts a total of 184,704, of which 176,720 are hosted at Nachivale Settlement, while 7,984 are hosted in Oruchinga, as Asimwe explains.
Everyone is a refugee of the 1.5. I told you, not everyone has the same needs, and therefore we categorize the refugees based on need, and we came up with three categories. The category three, these are people that one would call the self-reliant, those that even when removed from support, they can't live on their own. Category two, these are people that are moderately vulnerable. Those that require some form of trigger.
Isinjiro, which hosts the biggest number of refugees, is faced with a challenge of climate change, which greatly affects agriculture. Isinjiro district leaders have continuously appealed for funding to restore natural resources and fight degradation, which they believe is the leading cause of severe drought.
In addition to the support that we give them, they depend largely on land. Their livelihoods are agricultural land-based. And the climate, the weather is so poor. We are nearly in October. There are no rains. To be very honest with you, if donor support is not mobilized within the shortest possible time, we are yet to see another human catastrophe.
Asimwe appealed to the forthcoming Geneva Convention to prioritize supporting Uganda's effort to address humanitarian needs. Story compiled by Abdukarim Sengendo for the news.